Will uniform civil code be a possibility in India? I think at least after one or two generations of utilizing the caste-based reservation in education and jobs, the third generation should not be given reservation.
Well, these are two different things. It's a two-in-one question. Uniform civil code, is it a possibility? Well, we must make it possible. As long as you have a nation where different people have different rules, you will keep people different. If you want to make all of them Indians, there must be one law in the country. There is no other way you can integrate a nation. One law for you, one law for me. Definitely we will be two separate people, we will never identify ourselves as one nation. So we are continuously facing this problem, but we don't have the courage to fix it, it's time to fix it. Reservation is another matter. I know there is a lot of resentment among the young students. I didn't get the seat, somebody with lesser marks got the seat, all these things. But we must understand this, we have treated a whole mass of people in this country for thousands of years like subhumans. Even today, if you go into the villages, they cannot draw water from the same well, they cannot drink tea from the same cup in a restaurant, it's separate. They cannot walk through certain streets, they cannot walk in front of a temple, their dead bodies cannot go through the village. When you treat people like this, if you don't give them some privileges to get back to level playing field, it will not be fair. But at the same time, entry point reservation should be there, promotion point definitely has to go, both in employment and in education. You give them entry, but do not promote them without the necessary credentials. This has to happen, otherwise we will sacrifice competence for reservation. Reservation is an unfortunate situation in the country because we have created 1,000 years of unfortunate discrimination. To level the discrimination, this effort, have we succeeded in this in the last 7 years? Well, a lot of people have moved out of that trap, caste trap. But still, there is substantial amount of population still stuck there. So, as time goes by, we must calibrate the reservation. For different regions, it may be different. How it is in Tamil Nadu, how it is in Bihar, how it is in Gujarat, it's different. We must have the courage to calibrate it. Every 5 years at least, we must recalibrate the reservation based on the statistics, how much the movement of population has happened from poverty to reasonable level of well-being, and to what extent discrimination is leveled. Accordingly, reservation should be calibrated, but it's a political thing. No political leader wants to touch it because election is a number game. It's just like going to an examination.